The king hath happily received, Macbeth, the news of thy success. As thick as hail came post with post, and everyone did bear thy praises in his kingdom's great defense.
We are sent to give thee from our royal master thanks, only to herald thee into his sight, not pay thee.
And for an earnest of a greater honor, he bade me from him call thee Thane of Cawdor.
What? Can the devil speak true?
The Thane of Cawdor lives. Why do you dress me in borrowed robes?
Who was the Thane lives yet, but under heavy judgment bears that life which he deserves to lose. Treasons, capital, confessed and proved, have overthrown him.
Thanks for your pains.